Every public company on earth is required by law to have a stock transfer agent that records a list of all the security holders on a ledger just like this one. But it's extremely expensive and incredibly inefficient. Now don't get me wrong, this is very important for things like shareholder dividends, stock splits, or proxy voting. But the way it's implemented is fundamentally flawed. You have this one central point of failure and security risk that processes everything. And that means security holders have to go through 4 to 7 intermediaries just to make a transfer, which can take up to weeks, and it's ridiculous. We saw this, and we decided to change it all by creating a patented blockchain transfer agent protocol that receives SEC approval on August 20th and allow us to come into the market, service these issuers, and process securities transfers in just seconds versus days or weeks in the traditional legacy way. So I'm excited to share it with you.